I was raised in an Eastern Iowa family. My mother's side of the family, they were Democrats. And my father's side of the family were Republicans. We all got along. But we're not getting along with President Trump. He has no ability to rally this country, only to divide it. I'm going to vote for hope. I'm going to vote for Joe Biden.
Local Voices and CCI Action Fund are responsible for the content of this advertising.